All right, so box percent. Box percent is essentially where you have to open every crate in this game. You know, every weapons crate. With the exception of flak jackets, those don't count. But anything else must be open. So it's essentially 100% item completion, if you will. So the first thing I have to do for this is determine how many crates there are at each level.
When does the operation begin?
Our intelligence within the. I probably know for about a half of these, but it's paramount that I learn how many there are and identify them so I can create a guide so others can learn from this. So this is kind of, so today's run will be a little different. It's going to be kind of a hybrid of a speed run and casual, so I'll be stopping a lot throughout. So yeah, there's kind of a variation on this already in Syphon Filter 2 with 100%. Well, okay, there's one. Okay, there's the grenades. So that's something I'll have to learn. Yeah, box percent, I mean, it's catchy. Okay, that's flak jacket, so... you'd think so, wouldn't you? I looked in about five or six places. Well, there. You'd think, I looked at about five different locations, and, no. Or if at least not a complete inventory, I suppose is the correct way of... Yeah, those guards throw grenades from the rooftops. I was just double-checking, making sure I didn't miss something. I didn't think I had, but, so, yeah, nothing here. Well, you just heard that explosion, you know, there it is. Now, what I was thinking about this one, this part this morning, I'm gonna probably do this section a little differently. Normally it's Kravage and then the switch. I'm gonna go the opposite this time. Again, first, to just make absolutely sure there's nothing here. Okay, there it is. And, okay, sniper rifle, so gotta stop here. Alright, I'm just gonna stop real quick, so I can write this, so I can type this out. Yeah, it would be kind of fun to, you know, try and the Omega Strain. Like, you're already, you know, like, stretching yourself to the limit here. Like, well, let's just do it a little bit farther, shall we?
You've bypassed the subway security. The ramp in the first terminal should be clear now.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it eventually, but, yeah, no one's done it, to date. Yeah, I created the category. Nobody's run it yet. But since I'm the moderator, I can create it myself. I can do it myself. Yeah, that was interesting.
I've taken out Kravitz and destroyed the comm equipment, but I don't see their uplink dish.
I'll trace it.
This is, any percent, but you have to grab all the item boxes, so I've grabbed 4 so far for this stage. So you still have to beat the game, you can't just stop and go to the next level, you actually have to see this through. I know there's something in the corner here. It kind of already existed, but nobody ever really did anything with it. So, yeah, so box percent in a rune is I have to grab every item in this in the stage that's not a, every item box that is not a black jacket. Okay, so nothing there. I know there's something in one of the sides here. Actually, hold on, I'm just gonna... shotgun.
Beacon set. Tell CBDC to get its guys down here.
Copy. They're on their way.
Okay, another M16. Yeah, and this is it. Right, by my count, that's 8. That's eight crates. That's 8 boxes so far. 2 M16s, 2 grenades, 2 M79s, a sniper rifle, and a shotgun. Blackjack. I think so, yeah. But actually, might as well be thorough here. Okay, nothing. Yes, it is, Mars. I created the category yesterday. It, no official runs have been done for it yet, but it is a thing. Just make sure. Okay, nothing there. Thanks, Tiberius, appreciate it. Yeah, this is interesting. This first level is kind of a bellwether, in some respects. Because, a lot of crates already. Well, then this is probably as close to 100% as you're going to get in SF1. SF...
Gabe, what's happening?
I'm setting a beacon.
Wait. You're not expected to take damage, so that's why, and it's kind of silly to make you expect you're going to take damage.
Check.
Yeah, like, I don't have to pick that up. I mean, if you're damaged, go. If you're taking damage, go for it.
That should be all the C4 you need to blow open that passage.
Yes, Tiberius. PAL is faster than NTSC for the original Syphon filter. For all three Syphon filters, I should add. So, it has something to do with frame rate. Baron Haynes has explained it a couple of times, and I always forget the actual explanation.
Those are the gas mains. You better shut them off just to be safe.
Yeah, I think this is actually a level where there are no crates, so that's actually kind of nice. So I'm missing something. I think this is a zero. Well, not counting the C4, because that's a mission objective, but...
CBDC is on their way in.
So...
Cover me! Bomb to run.
Yeah, that's exactly it, Naroon. No, I do it on any percent. You just never hear Leon comment on it.
I've spotted Mara Aramov in the tunnel. I'm going after her.
Yeah, I mean, that... Alright. That's interesting.
Where's Romer? Where are the other bombs?
You're too late, Logan.
We'll see.
I've set the pickup
Right.
Now this one's going to be interesting just because there's a lot of ground to cover. Flak jacket, not required. And yes, you will have to open up the crates. This is not some fly-by-night thing where you can just like, oh, yes, I see it, and then press a button, and then, you know, we're on our way. So you will have to fire some meaningless shots.
CBDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand by.
Hey, Bodas, how's it going? Welcome to Box Percent. Yeah, that could be a little dicey, but that also might force you to do some ammo manip as well, so it cuts both ways.
CBDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand by.
Cover me.
There's an M16 on the one behind me. Points away from Mars having power. That's always a dangerous thing.
Uh-oh.
see, just a sec.
CBDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand.
Yeah, I'm not doing this game. I'm not doing that game on hard. No way. Bubsy 3D, oh god.
CBDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand by.
Cover me.
Twisted Metal 4. Oh god. Yeah, no problem, Drago. I'm gonna add a few more people. I have more VIP slots than I thought I did. So yeah, definitely gonna be adding people. More activity I get, the more slots I can fill. So keep them coming. Thank you. The Crowways assassins.
Leon, check.
One can only hope, right? Take out Marcos and then we'll deal with the crates. I don't know what they have against it. Hell, I've tried, what, 9 times now, and they still won't let me in. Figured after a while they'd just let me in just to shut me up, right? I mean, they are kind of a clicky bunch anyways, so, you know, you have to be one of them, I suppose, or whatever. Don't think there are any. There was the flak jacket in the back there, but that's it, I think. I think there's a crate in the side. Yeah, I thought there was something.
I'm at the entrance. Tell CBDC to get their team moving.
Now this will be...
Hurry, Gabe. You don't have much
now
time.
This Curdu fight's gonna take longer because there are weapons crates and I will have to open them. So, you know, this isn't my typical 32 seconds in Rada here.
Anton Curdu.
Let's laugh at the French guy and get and have a few chuckles and get out of here.
Check.
That's right, distance matters.
Gabe, are you all right?
He's finished, Leon. Get CBDC in here. Tell Benton I need an evac.
Copy that.
Yeah, you actually forgot. Oh, right, this music's actually pretty good.
Right.
I don't think there is, but I'll burn a few seconds here, just making sure. Alright, let's restart. Yeah, I don't think there's anything I have to worry about in this section.
We've analyzed blood taken from Romer's men. It can...
Fagan's heading for the...
Right.
So this opening bit here is pretty much the same as it ever was. It'll be more than that, Drago. I think it'd be closer to 130. Everything's better with Tuxedo? Yeah, that's a pretty good statement, I'd say, Mars.
What are you doing here? You...
Gabe, Fagan's run for it. Romer and Airmob went after
him. Okay.
He's been... Check.
Make sure nothing. Okay, moving on. Yeah, I didn't think there was. Whoa. Yeah. Thank you. You know, the way you're describing it makes me think of, I don't know if you've seen the show Reacher on Amazon Prime, but when he has to wear a suit, he looks like, you know, he doesn't quite belong in that. He looks so bulky. Like, you know, he's wearing like shoulder pads on his suit or something. So far we have an HK5 combat shotgun. Yeah, it is a little weird, Pendutney, but don't worry, he still does Reacher things in it, so you know, it all works out.
Leon, I've jacked in. What have you got?
I've got him. They're in the dinosaur exhibit. You can't let her assassinate him, Gabe. Only Fagin knows where the virus is being manufactured.
And only Mara knows where Romer's base is. I'll figure something out.
All right. That's six down. All right, next. This is a pretty short stage, I know.
Right.
Yes, for the purposes of this run, yes, locker rooms will count. Yeah, that's pretty much a good way to sum it up. Thank you. I thought about that as well.
Tell me where the virus labs are.
I don't know.
Tell me, or I will kill you.
I can't tell you. Don't kill me.
You.
There goes Fagin. Is Mara still alive?
Yes.
But I got that. Answers.
Hurry.
I picked up the M16, Drago, so we're good there.
Leon?
Gabe, we needed Mara alive.
So just one in,
I've discovered why every mission in this investigation has been compromised.
Yep. I remember that one.
Right.
Damn it!
I found a fuel tank. I planted the first explosive.
Yeah, Rasky, it's a little glitch that actually just cuts to the end a little faster. Okay. Alright, I just want to make sure I have this down. So, gas grenades, 2. Night vision rifle. Yeah, he's very nonchalant, wasn't he? Some of this I'm just going to do resets on the checkpoints just so I can refresh and get a better handle. Okay, nothing there. Yes, there's a reason I did that. I have to pick up gas grenades in the bunker.
Motion sensors. I'm heading over to the bunkers now. That's the last explosive. I'll trigger the timer once I'm on the roof and have disabled their radar.
Copy.
No, slightly different person. All right.
Leon. Check.
Yeah.
Damaging that missile could set it off.
Now that's speed.
I've got the last code. I'm gonna try to find a way up to the radar tower on the roof. Get ready to lift off.
I'm ready.
Keep these guys quiet. That actually blows me up. Wow. That's a hell of a grenade. That's one hell of a blast radius. Okay. So shooting the computer is not allowed here. I have to widen my angle. I'm gonna reset this. I want to make sure I have all the. I want to catalog this correctly. Okay, so we've got two. Gas grenades. Combat. Oh. I miscounted on the other, on the previous level. It's not three, it's four. Combat shotgun. Okay, so gas grenades, combat shotgun. Nine mil. Alright, so now you... Three, four, five, six... Grenades popped up twice. I think that's all of it, yeah. I think. Something in here in the corner. No, it does not appear so, so... Yeah, that's eight.
Leon, I found the elevator to the roof. Get ready to dust off.
Gabe, the force is crawling with patrols.
Alright, that's eight by my count. One, three, four. Oh, sniper rifle, yeah. One, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yep, that's eight. Yes, there is chaos. Yeah, it's right after you, it's right where you kill the last scientist.
Leon, I'm on right.
Turn, Gabe, thank you.
Markinson, Leon's been killed. I need that chopper evac now. In 10 minutes, this place is gonna be a crater.
Fight your way to the main gate. Oh. We'll pick you up there.
All right, so... I'm pretty sure I know the answer is no, but I'm gonna run through this level normally. And just make absolutely sure there are no other crates. I don't think there are, but I've been surprised before. Yeah, I might need a little guidance on where the M79 is. I don't remember exactly. Ah, okay. Yeah, I knew where the K3G4s were. Those are pretty easy. Let's do this section normally. I'm not going to do fire trucks. Skip here. Hey guys, how's it going? Well, not really so much luck today. It's about learning. You know, just trying to get a handle on.
One more.
Right.
I could have Chappelle.
Found the first group of patients. I'm going to administer the vaccine, but I don't know if they're going to make it.
As soon as you have the site locked down, I'll order in Medivac.
Hey, this is no otherwise normal. Dave, with a forehead made of steel, can just run through panes of glass. Glass breaks to make way for Gabe Logan. That's right. So I'm going to use gas grenades anyways. Oops. So dark and gloomy, yeah. It does kind of have that gothic feel going on, doesn't it? And probably horrified. Thank you, game. Appreciate it. Actually, I probably should have shot them, but all right, whatever. Okay, that's 4. Yeah, agreed. They kind of let that almost go unremarked. Let's add these into the things. G18, machine pistol, and shotgun. One sec, just gonna add this. Oops, all right. Yeah, I found the M79. That's 9 in this stage. Sniper rifle, 2 gas grenades, 2 K3G4s, a PK-102, a G18, a shotgun, and an M79.
I'm finding Farcom and WHO shipping containers everywhere. Romer and Fagan must check.
Well, that's interesting. Write that down. You stay there. It'll still kill him. Or not. Hold still. Let's see, that's two so far, right? There's the flak jacket. Okay, that's fine. Now I know. Yeah, a little bit.
Thank you.
I don't believe there are any crates or anything like that here in the in these open areas. Let's make sure. Hey Blitz, how's it going? It's going. It's been a learning experience, for sure. All right, that's 5, I believe. All right, catacombs will be interesting. I know there are 3 on the way.
All of Romer's on.
Check.
No, there's 3 on the way here. And 9mm shotgun and G18. Oh, I did it again.
All of Romer's underground security is palm print activated. You must follow the guard and let him open the cell. If you are seen, you won't be able to get in.
Have an evac standing by. It won't be long.
when I was burning through shotgun ammo earlier because I knew this was going to come up. So that's going to be one little trick with this category, is you can't have full ammo very much. Isn't there something in Fagin's cell?
Follow me.
Wait, let me reset that.
Follow me. This way.
Okay, so PK-102. Wait. Black jacket? Okay, never mind.
This way.
I don't believe so. Hard to imagine they'd do anything like that, but they shouldn't be assuming either with these people. There's one here. Hold on.
No.
Okay, so that's second shotgun. Thanks, Fagin. For once, you actually didn't die when I did something that's crazy like that.
That's her cell. You're on your own now.
Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Watch it!
I tried. She ain't doing it.
We've got company.
I know. There's a GA team. Hold on, I want to get this written to, typed up. Okay, so. If I did that right, that's only six crates.
Please.
I don't assume that's correct.
We're all the same in the end.
Mara.
We don't have much time. If you don't stop them, we will all die. Come on, I have a chopper.
Wait, that's not five and six. Oh, I did have six. Okay, never mind. I don't know how to count my own numbers.
Gabe, with both?
Right.
Now this actually is a...
Who are you? What do you want?
I think the viral scanner should count as a weapon. Well, it's not really a weapon, but it should count.
That scanner should help you find the viral carriers.
In my humble opinion, anyways. So we already got the three viral scanner. M79, grenades. Using plenty of those. Whoa. All right, so that's crate number 5, K3G. So, got a lot of crates. As much I can to discern. All right. I think I do it I normally do it. This should work. Oh. And just flag jacket. All right, looks like I got everything here. And this takes me back. Yep. Already been there, that's fine. That's a fair question on how I went down this tunnel. So that's 5. This next one's going to be interesting because there's a lot of places you don't go and the route is kind of nudging you in that direction.
Leon, I found shipping manifests for parts. Leon, check.
Yeah, I thought. Well, let's see how Bizquick behaves with all this weirdness I've been doing. Well, apparently he wants to be weird too. Hey, AJ, how's it going? Floating machine gun. Man, I haven't done this approach in forever. Whoops. Actually, that kind of works out. Okay. Yeah. Sometimes painfully obvious is obvious. They blew me up for good measure. Well, there's I've only found two so far. Yeah, that's what I'm going for. Jesus Christ, I'm shooting the guy already. Oh, didn't kill me that time. There you are. Oh, come on. See, this being a slight problem in the future. Thank you. part of this town. So M79. Yes, you may. I'll do my best to have said game. I prefer physical copies whenever possible, but,
That's the last viral carry.
Right.
Nothing here.
Gabe, that's warehouse 76. The entrance to the silo is in there somewhere.
This... I don't know the specifics, what happened over there. Man, I haven't done this in, like, an age. Huh.
Leon. Right.
Really? Wow. Oops. Yeah. Figured. There's two. You said there's a third? I believe you, it's over here. Yeah. Got it. There it is. Oh no, I'm not doing that. I'm not crazy. That'd have blown me out. That'd have blown me away. Yeah, it's definitely not a place you would normally think to look, so it's... So, that's... Who doesn't need that much grenade ammo? That's what I want to know. So that's five by my count. sniper rifle, biz 2, and a ton of M79 ammo.
I found the elevator down. Did you reach anyone yet?
Still no contact. We're finally starting to attract some attention, though. The Kazakhstan government is mobilizing ground forces and is asking Russia for help. They think a civil war is breaking out here.
I'll hurry.
They could.
Check.
It is not one we get to hear nearly often enough. Okay, so. Now that was useful, though. Okay, nothing here. Moving on. Eh. That's me being stupid. I believe that's the one you're referring to in the room. I actually totally forgot about that cave-in bit. Like, it gave me a jolt. It's like, wow.
I've made it into the power room. I'm going to try to overload the generator.
Be careful. I'm not sure what that will do to the power room. The whole place could blow.
I don't have much choice.
So just one crate in this stage, the K3G4. Unless I completely missed something. I don't think I did. Two to go. I know there's a night vision rifle.
Gabe, are you there?
Check.
Actually, there's a second rifle, night vision rifle, towards the end, or on the way to the YOLO room. Yeah, it's been so long, I totally forgot about that cave-in bit. Wow, that didn't even kill me.
Leon, I found the elevator down to the silo. See if we have any Soviet blueprints online. I want to know where I'm going once I get in there.
R9 silos were comprised of three levels. There should be a launch computer
on the herd box.
Copy. I'm on my way down.
Love it. Did I use it? No, but I was pretty thorough in my checks, though. I mean, yeah, there's a chance I missed something, but...
Check.
I don't think I missed anything, but Dr. Valkyrie or somebody will keep me honest about this. Or you, you know. Oh, good. Come on, there we go. Oh, just under the wire. I'm just gonna just shoot everyone down in this section. Actually, neither did I, but, and there's another one. Pretty sure that covered everything. I've got 30 seconds. I've got 30 seconds, so yeah, you know, might as well check every nook and cranny here. Yeah, we're good.
Leon, I made it. I'm triggering the missile's detonator. Started on this disc and your vaccine.
No, I mean all of this. What's happened here? Markinson's involvement with Fagin, Romer, their plans, the virus.
What's it all mean? I don't know.
Well, assuming I did my count correctly.
We'll never know.
You know, it's not a given. I might have missed something. But I count... Let's see, 8, 12, 14, 18, 19, 23, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 31, 34, 37, 38, 40, 43, 48, 54, 56, 7, 8, 9, 63, 68, 69, 71. I count 74 boxes that I have to open in the course of a run. Percent is going to require some doings. Yeah. Now this could well be subject to change, but 74 by my count. I will probably share this with Valkyrie and see if he can find any others, but for the moment I think we got them all.
Well done, my dear. Well done.